street lights missing right there from earlier tornado at Beltway 8.